What is up, guys? Savage Instinct or Savage INS here, and today this is going to be Until Dawn Part 12. Oh, actually, no, that was a mistake. Part 11, because, excuse me, because this might be the last, or if not, Part 12 could be the last one. So, we're playing this game until the end, as I said already. And before we get into this game, please check out 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Please check that out. I'll reach to this very moment. If you're wondering, I haven't seen 8, just type in my YouTube channel why Until Dawn Part 8 is not coming out. Blah, blah, blah. Explains everything why. Without further ado, if you haven't checked out Part 10, please do. It's just, I think it's the most scariest part in this whole game. I think this might be even scarier. But without further ado, let's get right into it. Karma. 2 hours until dawn.
Okay.
Oh, that's not good. They have to get through. So, okay, we've been here in part, I think part 9 or part 8. No, sorry, not part 9 or part 7, one of those. Oh, can we go over here? That was just my light. Yeah, that was just my light. Always gotta search, man. Need those totems. Oh, okay, I know. Okay, I know. I understand. I wonder if anything weird has happened. I'm guessing we're going to go back to the cabin.
Holy,
I'm not even
shit.
Sure. Well, what's wrong?
Huh. What happened to the wolves?
Oh, yeah, that's right. What happened to the wolves? No, don't tell me they ate them. No. Excuse me. No, don't tell me they ate them. Do we go here? No. I think we have to go up. How do you get back up, though, is the thing. Oh, a torch.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Yeah, you got a lighter. It's probably, yeah. Are you not gonna take the shotgun? Take more.
Good enough?
Yeah, that would actually protect him. Where am I supposed to go? I'm not even, I don't think we can go there.
Oh,
Don't you think that's a little bit too loud? And maybe you might want to reload? Is that not what you want to think right now? Oh, the wolves are still here.
Hey, big guy.
Yeah, I see you. That was a little, yeah.
Yeah, they see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal.
You're so cute.
Come with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
I just hope the dog is probably gonna die. It's of course probably gonna die. I don't want it to die now. It's here.
Doggy boy, calm down.
Yeah, it's here. I'm following you. Let's walk a little bit faster to get this out.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. I'm stuck on this side.
Yeah, you can hear that shriek.
Right.
You can hear that.
There's nothing.
You can hear that screech.
Awesome. See that? That dude got moves. Come on, Wolfie.
His fingers, man. No, I don't want the wolf to die, though. If it sees my life, then pops the Wolfie, man. I will never forget you. You'll be the best wolf in the game. Where'd you go, Wolfie? Oh no, his friend. His friend.
Oh, son of a bitch.
He's destroyed.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into?
He slaughtered him.
Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
I don't even think there's an inmate. I think there's a Wendigo. Let us out. We are starving, freezing. I will make you pay. Stop testing us now. Okay, hello, Wolfie. I might have to go. I have to go back a little bit here. I have to check this out. Paper.
Huh.
I don't really care about that. Doctor's report. That's nice. Anything else? Nope. Okay. I'm coming, Wolfie. Wolfie wraps. Okay, I'll stop. Oh, wait. I want to check that out.
Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
Yeah, like, that's just... He just destroyed him. Jesus Christ. What do you do with your life besides kill? Oh, my God. I knew that's why they put that camera angle, because they knew... Well, obviously, they're the game developers. What am I doing? Okay, relax, Wolfie. Where's my little buddy? Let's see if there's anything over here. turning into the Wendigo. So a Wendigo is dead.
What the fuck is going on around here?
So the Wendigo is not created from hibernate, or what the guy said. I think it's created because of the something of what they did. I swear we've been here before.
Christmas cake, this is fucking unbelievable.
Jesus, hot, what are you even saying? Oh no, hold on, let me see if there's more stuff. There's gotta be like a totem here. I need to find those totems. That thing only holds two bullets.
Holy shit. Who is this guy?
No, I don't tell him you're gonna search him. Are you dumb? No, he's dead. He's dead.
Sorry, Alton.
Suicide, no. Yeah, that's tough to see, buddy. Okay, let's go back to Wolfie. It's like it's starting to, the window goes like, and everything is starting to like crack open. It's like basically like, it's starting to explain itself. Oh, I didn't even see that. Hold on, Wolfie. Oh no, this is where we came from. What am I doing? Coming, boy. What are you doing? Sorry, I was glitching up. Jesus Christ.
What the fuck?
Okay, I wasn't even paying attention. I don't think you want to go there because was it not just right there?
Huh?
The hell, that makes no sense. Just a freaking toolbox.
Fucking rat!
Oh god!
Huh? Why's that for you? Fuck!
Go, go, Wolfie, go! Straight ahead. Go straight ahead, baby. I'll knock your head out, bro. No, what about the dog? Oh. Second one ago.
Fuck. No way. No fucking way this is happening.
What about the dog? Did you not just forget about the dog? And I like how that thing. Are you dumb? That's the only way, isn't it?
Who's that? Fuck.
Back.
Back.
poquito más. Oh, the machete. Oh. You should have cut his head. Oh, Wolfie's there. Nice choice, Wolfie. Nice choice, Wolfie. Oh, this is where he cut off his face.
What was that?
Oh, God. No. You got some good shots on him. Dog's scared.
Where are you?
Relax, it's right behind you. Would you not just keep go? Would you not just go?
Damn it. What the? What?
Okay, I'm not controlling this, just saying. To all of them. There's so much wind that goes down here. I can't tell. Oh! No! Stay there! Stay there! You stay there. Gotcha on that one. Last minute timing. Okay, I'm not gonna waste any more bullets.
Oh shit.
That one, please. No. Don't sacrifice. Have left. Oh my God. Oh wow, this is this is gonna be okay. So now we know there's more than one Wendigo, but I think the Wendigo that we saw is way stronger than the other ones. Because I think that one happened naturally, not mentally or physically. Let's go, let's go. Hey, at least you can see though. I mean, like, I don't even understand if you need one. Because I think the original one, like the natural one, I think that one is the leader. I wouldn't be surprised if they bow down to him when they see him. Where's the wolf?
Side, huh?
I got you, man. I hope you don't die, Wolfie. One came out. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Oh my. No, what you. Oh god. Oh lord. Oh. They're all gonna die. They don't have any weapons. We haven't seen any totems yet, so I don't know what's happening.
Shit! Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
They're honestly. Well, you can't really blame them because you don't know.
This is maybe the last place I would want to be right now. Who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium? Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Wendigo could be down there.
We should close this, right? Huh? I mean, what if something's following us? Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please? Yeah.
mountains keep going down.
Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Uh-huh. Is it you?
They're probably playing a prank.
Hello? God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
Oh crap, this is where Emily was. Why do they keep showing this? Okay, we are going to end it here, so I guess part 12 is going to come out, if not probably even part 13. So, hope you guys enjoy this video. Be sure to check out 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. It's been lots of shit going down. We saw more than one Wendigo, so I'm afraid for all of them, so I hope they don't die. And, yeah, now we know what happened to Josh. I don't think he's even dead. But. So, be sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Tomorrow Until Dawn is gonna come out. And, I'm a Savage INS or Savage Instinct, and I'm out. Peace.